that's the intake to the Tongue River, and that's it downstream over the dam. So the water flow downstream today was quite high. There's a lot of discharge here. You can see a lot of water is going through. This is Icelandic. Cavalier of Dakota, as you can see, on the water being discharged, or bund or whatever it is, and there's a Tongue River on the other side. Downstream Tongue River, upstream Tongue River. Yeah. And then they train with an Icelandic park. Probably can see the power, yeah.
My bicycle.